Hello everyone, it's me again, Margaret. Once again, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, the mother pig of my mom is giving birth earlier this morning. So I need to cut the tail. It's because, not a tail, sorry, it's a tip. Actually, still have tail, but maybe there's later this afternoon, they cut the tail. So first, for now, we cut the teeth because, you know, the teeth is really sharp. Ow! You can, camera girl, you can show them how the teeth really sharp. So we need to cut the teeth.
It's blurry. Oh, it's okay already.
Because it is harm to the mother. And if you cannot cut the teeth, oh my god, actually, I am not really expert when it comes of cutting the teeth. All my viewers around the world and to all my bashers, I mean especially to my bashers, some of my bashers call me stupid monster
is not true, mom,
you know. They call me bad, you know, but I understand them because they really don't know how to raise pig. So like this one, it's really sharp and it needs to cut because piglets when they get milk, they keep biting and it is harm to the mother. So this is it, well done already. So camera girl, their teeth is no more.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, it's done. So if you are worried about the piglets,
she's so cute.
If they got something, or you feel worried because of the piglets, maybe got, you know, it is actually
she's so cute.
So nothing worry. It's nothing we got. It's nothing, it is normal for them. So yeah.
Oh,
sorry. So
it picks,
I think that's all about it. And oh actually, did you see they are fighting earlier, so they have one already here from their teeth because they keep biting when they get dodo, when they get milk on their mother.
Not dodo, mom, didi.
Oh, I am dirty already. Hey! Sucks. Oh, did you see the teeth? Oh, did
it's
you see
really,
that?
Really, really sharp.
Oh, sucks. Hey! My goodness. Hey. And I was do it because my mom, she cannot. She's a bit older already, so. So actually, the mother.
What? What kind of minutes, Mom? 5 or 10?
Just wait a minute, see ya. She closed her.
Is that she?
Oh,
or
yeah.
Boy?
Yeah, yeah. She closed her mouth tightly. Oh my God. So yeah, I think that's all about it. I give some idea about about the cutting of the teeth. How important it is. Yes, it is really really important. And to be honest, the tail not really important. Like I said,
tails is okay.
Tails it is okay. But
pig need a tail.
To cut the tail, in some reason, you know, I am sweet already. In some reason, because
she's not cute, Mom. If the tail's gone.
Oh, she's not cute anymore. If the tail is gone. Hey! Just keep quiet. Oh. Hey. Maybe I got. Oh my God. Oh. So. So. I think. Think that. Ow. Hey, just wait. Just wait a minute, baby.
Poor little baby.
Yeah, but we need to cut because, you know,
there are 10 pigs, but earlier in this afternoon, the 2 pigs died, so they're it.
Two down. So, yeah, I think that's all about
three
it.
3 down.
No, 2 down only. I think that's all about it. And if you are new my channel,
please subscribe.
Hit the notification bell so that you keep updating my latest video. And I hope you learn something about how to cut the teeth on the piglets. And like I said, I need to tell you to all my bashers out there.
I think you're done that, Mom.
That cutting on the teeth, it is needed. It's because it caused to harm on the mother. So, yeah. Babe? Macy? Thank you for watching. And hit thumbs up if you like this video.
Please subscribe. Hit the notification bell.
The other side, not done.
Don't forget to share.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye.
You must need to smile in the pig too. Mom, you need to smile in the pig.
God, I need to smile.
Bye. 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 Say bye-bye.
Bye.